was young, she was fair, and her long flowing hair. Wild tints of autumn was laid down, and the joy of her try, so I won't describe this beautiful gypsy maiden. Now the young country squire, with his heart on the fire, on the day that he met her in the bowery, I'll give you command, my riches and my land, if you'll lend me my pretty story. Oh, I don't care straw for your lands, my good sir, or your mansion with gold truly laden. Oh, I don't care straw for your lands, my good sir, not to wed, said the gypsy maiden. Still he showed her his lands, and the wedding was planned. He showed her his mansion all over. This young gypsy maid was nervous and dismayed. In her heart she was still a gypsy maiden. Oh, I don't care straw for your lands, my good sir, or your mansion with gold truly laden. Oh, I don't care straw for your lands, my good sir, not to wed, said the gypsy maiden. On that wonderful day, she was lovely and gay. The church came, the tribes all parading. Her fair prize you can't win, fashion not your gear. Stay away from the gypsy maiden. Oh, I don't care straw for your lands, my good sir, or your mansion with gold truly laden. Oh, I don't care straw for your lands, my good sir, not to wed, said the gypsy maiden. Oh, I don't care straw for your lands, my good sir, not your mansion with gold truly laden. Oh, I don't care straw for your lands, my good sir, not to wed, said the gypsy maiden. Nor to wed, said the gypsy maiden. There you go, guys. I hope you enjoyed. Everybody stay safe. Take care.